What's happening, Anoka? I'm Izzy, and welcome back to another fluffy edition of Anoka TV 7 News.
I'm Olivia, and today is Monday, May 15th.
Please join us in the Anoka High School Tornado Service Club, the City of Anoka, and the Anoka Lions for a day of community beautification at local city parks. Tasks may include mulching, painting, and general cleanup. This event will be held on Saturday, May 20th from 8 a.m. to noon.
The STEAM Expo is coming up soon. On May 18th from 6:30 to 8 p.m., students' projects will be on display and a number of students will be in attendance presenting their work. Examples of the kind of work you will see are STEAM Senior Capstone Projects, Advanced Culinary Restaurant Concept, and food samples. Artwork from students in ceramics, sculpture, jewelry and craft, painting, drawing, and more. Put it on your calendar and come check it out.
Attention all juniors, do you have school spirit? Would you like to lead our student school section and be the loudest in the state? Then you should be the bleacher captain. We are looking for positive leaders to be a member of the bleacher crew for the upcoming fall season. Please pick up an application in the activities office. Applications are due May 19th.
The speech team is gearing up for next year as well, and Coach Anderson wants you to come and be a part of the team. You can compete for a varsity letter or just end your fear of public speaking and turn it into a strength. The team is holding a meeting on May 18th after school in room L126. Talk with Coach Anderson if you have any questions and join the team's Instagram at Anoka Speech.
The Spanish Honor Society is once again hosting the Pulsera Project all this week during lunches. For $7, you can buy a hand-woven bracelet with all of the proceeds going towards Central American artisans. The bracelets look great. Check them out at lunch today.
The football team is looking for team managers next season. If you're interested in one of these jobs, see Coach Bo for more information.
Time for a check on our latest weather forecast. Here's our random, unqualified meteorologist who drew the short straw today.
Thanks, anchors. Another great day on tap for today. Sunshine and warm is the forecast for today with a high around 81 degrees. It could feel even warmer than that. Tonight will stay pleasant with clear skies and low around 50 degrees. Tomorrow will be good as well as with more sunshine and 74 degrees. That's your weather. I'm Ellie, and now back to the anchors.
Thanks, weather person. The rally crew is looking for new members for next year. The rally crew works to help acclimate our freshmen to high school life. Many students are needed for the freshman first day next year, along with other activities such as the senior sunrise. If you are a current sophomore or junior, you are encouraged to attend the meeting next Monday after school in the cafeteria. You can also join the Remind at Rally Crew 4.
ACT scores are now available online. If you are having trouble viewing your scores, you can stop by the counseling's office.
Time for sports and activities. And with that, let's go to
blank
at the sports desk.
Andover. The guys are off today and take on Totino Grace tomorrow. Same for the girls softball team as they face Totino tomorrow. The tennis team has a strong season with a record of 9-7 on the year, and they look to keep it going this week. We will update you as much as you can. Boys lacrosse lost a close game to Totino Grace 13-12. They're off for the week when they face Maple Grove. Girls lacrosse got some big wins in varsity and JV over Totino Grace 12-6. That's your look at sports and activities. I'm Kyle. Now back to your anchors.
Thanks, sports fan. Remember, if you missed anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is chicken penne pasta with Alfredo sauce.
Before we go,
wasn't Madeline supposed to anchor today?
I don't know. She's never here.
Yeah.
It's okay. School's almost over anyways. Well, she's in that summer mindset.
She's been in that summer mindset for 3 trimesters.
It's okay. That's the news for Olivia. I'm Izzy. You stay classy, Anoka. Thank you.